My winter nights are taken up by static stress and holiday shopping traffic. But I close my eyes and I'm somewhere else.